great Scorpion King. Please forgive our revelries, but we cannot believe our good luck at being able at one time to rid the world of an Arcadian and at the same time erase the memory of your legendary failures. Did you really think that you could be a leader of men, You almost single-handedly decimated a civilization that took over 3,000 years to build!
No longer with us, as you can see.
They must have taken him to their leader, Heflar. From what I understand, he's not very fond of visitors. Anyway, you're going to need ships.
We have a ship.
Well, then you're going to need men. You're going to have to cut your way through there. By the way, who's your friend?
I think he might be an elf.
An elf, you say? Well, a big bastard, isn't he?
Yang Fu-san.
Is that your name?
Carl.
Thank you, my dear. A pleasure as always.
So, beloved of the great goddess,
Freya. He was struck down in battle. He was raised by her divine intervention.
Come now, brother. Come. Let us see your face.
It's gold. You tell me where the other half is, or you'll be dead in your boots.
It's on an island!
I think we just found our new crew.
Bring him with you.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Very kind of you!
How many times have I told you that a gun is the only fair way to hunt?
You young bucks never learn, though, do you, eh? You fucking know it all.
Oh, Christ! Ben, you bastard, you'll pay for it.